muscles and let those words slither out of your dirty fucking pedophile defending divorce, having child abusing, leaving your kid behind mouth, calling him a Nazi and justifying violence against him. Regardless of what he said, I'll kiss Nick in his mouth like Saint Francis did the leper. But you, my friend, are partners and good friends with Hassan Piker, who believes profit is theft. That is essentially the 14 words of the left wing. That's some shit Proudhon or Max Stirner would say. So I could do the exact same thing to you and claim that because of evidence that I've decided is sufficient, I can say that because you think my property can be taken from me for the greater good of society, that violence against you is justified. Listen, I might not be an 18-year-old yet, but I don't think you'd have a problem with getting fucked by a minor in front of an audience. And if you think that violence against people like me is justified because I think a certain way, then I urge you to act it out. I have at least 6 inches on you. By the time I'm done, you'll have 6 inches in you, underage, just how you like it. Which finally brings me to my question. I understand you have a problem with the word retard. Do you have any problem with the word nigger?
Hey, can you let's not do that? Come on, dog.